Climate change has been one of the most threatening global issues. The report from NASA Earth Observatory claims that increase in temperature has nearly doubled in the last 5 decades. The impact of it is clearly seen on mountainous country like Nepal. In contrary to what the world is facing today, Dhankuta, an emerging city of Nepal, situated 133 miles east of capital Kathmandu, is working to minimize the effect of climate change and develop itself as a climate-friendly, resilient city. Recently declared as the cleanest city of Nepal, Dhankuta has been working on clean city campaign since 2009. It has the best waste management system in the whole nation.
We recycle all the recyclable waste and rest more or less than only one third of the waste is dumped. We have done it in a manageable way by making a garden above it.
Experiment on the use of kitchen waste as a biogas for cooking has been highly effective, claims Upendra Khanal, head of Environment Department of Dhankuta Municipality.
I am using biogas produced from kitchen waste that has contributed to replace 60% of LPG gas consumption.
Being a plastic-free zone, Dhankuta also has the least carbon emission because burning of waste is prohibited here.
Firstly, emission of gas that are produced from burning waste is zero here because we do not allow burning of waste. This helped in reduction of gas emission and has been a basic step to develop Dhankuta as a climate change resilient city.
The use of clean energy such as solar lamps, solar street lights, biogas, etc. has been highly successful here, which has helped to pave its path towards climate resilience.
We have encouraged the use of solar street lamps and saw things can be successful here at Dhankuta. Various government offices and people's homes here are encouraged to use solar light, because of which the work on climate change adaptation and mitigation has been easy. During 2009-10, we launched a campaign of using biogas in 100 houses. By now, 500 households use biogas. This has reduced the use of firewood for cooking.
Being the cleanest city in the country, Dhankuta is also rich in natural resources. Its sustainable approach towards recycle and reuse of waste, use of biogas as an alternative fuel, has proved to be significant in developing itself as a climate-friendly, resilient city.